Hey everybody, I'm back, and today we're going to be flying a vessel to Flyby of the Moon. Please like and subscribe, it will really help me and this channel. Okay, so I put it up a tiny bit. Launch. Oh, there's a bit of G-force. Okay. This might actually be unsuccessful. Didn't pick up enough speed. Hopefully it isn't. Hopefully there's 600,000 meters per second left on this. Maybe 700. Let's hope it actually is going to get us there. So it looked like it actually did. Oh, shoot. I forgot I didn't upgrade it. It's gonna fire a retrograde until it actually just touches. Phase procured, okay. I'm gonna quickly use the Space Center and upgrade on my tracking station. and mission control. Oh, no. Go back into tracking station and fly. That's the moon there. So now we just collect a bunch of science data. Could also do a crew report. Oh, that's a lot more than I wanted. That's good. So I have that moon time. Then you just stay there. And time warp to about there. Hopefully I won't blow up. I'm going pretty fast. Shoot. Shoot. Okay, that's oh wow, this is the most intense air break I've actually ever had. So the one I actually used survived. So, hooray. Wait, did I actually not do this? I actually didn't. Oh, come on. That's an oof. So we're gonna do this again next episode on this channel. Next episode we're going to go a low flyby orbit. We're gonna modify our ship a little so we have a bit more speed. Yeah. So next episode we're going to have a low flyby. We're actually gonna bring a scientist. Actually, no, we're gonna go for a low flyby. If I can get a computer from this, I would be happy. And then I just bring a scientist. And this is the end of the video. Hopefully you all enjoyed, and once again, please subscribe and like. Yeah, but we got a lot of science points. So in electric, this is 90. Mechanical construction's 45. I don't really need this so much. I can get general construction. on 3 points off. So yeah, this is the end of the video, and I hope you all enjoyed it.